Hello everyone and welcome once again to Navyug School Educational YouTube channel Navyug Pragati. This video is for English in class 5 and the topic for this video is conjunction, under which we will learn about the use of conjunction when. Let's look at what we will learn in this video. First of all, we will see what are joining words or conjunctions. Next, we will learn when to use the conjunction when as a joining word. And lastly, we will learn how to use the conjunction when as a joining word. What we already know is, some words connect two sentences to make one sentence. आपने क्लास 4 में ऐसे कुछ वर्ड्स के बारे में पढ़ा होगा, जो दो सेंटेंसेस को जॉइन करके एक सेंटेंस में बदल देते हैं. Let's look at some of the examples. I love pizza. I love milk. These two sentences can be connected using and. How? I love pizza and milk. Let's look at some more examples. It was raining. We took an umbrella. These two sentences can be connected using the word so. It was raining, so we took an umbrella. He ran very fast. He could not win the race. These two sentences are connected using the word but. He ran very fast, but he could not win the race. Thus we see that but and because, so, etc. are examples of joining words or conjunctions. Now, can you identify the joining word used in the following sentences? First sentence, I was reading a book when Ravi came to my house. Second sentence, Sneha was walking in the park when she saw a monkey. Third sentence, they were in a meeting when the lights went out. In tino sentences ko dhyan se padhiye. First sentence, I was reading a book when Ravi came to my house. Aap dekh sakte hain, is sentence mein do actions hai. First action, I was reading a book. And second action, Ravi came to my house. Second sentence, Sneha was walking in the park when she saw a monkey. In sentence mein bhi do actions hai. First sentence, Sneha was walking in the park. Second sentence, she saw a monkey. Third sentence, they were in a meeting when the lights went out. Is sentence mein bhi do actions hai. They were in a meeting. Ye first action. Second action, the lights went out. What do we see? There are two actions in each of the three examples. The joining word in all the three examples is when. Thus, when is used to tell the time of second action in each sentence. When का इस्तेमाल second action का time बताने के लिए हुआ है. Let's see how we use when to connect two sentences. I was reading a book when Ravi came to my house. The two sentences that are joined here are I was reading a book. This action was going on. ये action हो रहा था पहले से. Second sentence, Ravi came to my house. ये action हुआ. Next sentence, Sneha was walking in the park when she saw a monkey. The two sentences that are joined here are Sneha was walking in the park. This action was going on. ये action पहले से हो रहा था. Second sentence, she saw a monkey. ये action तभी हुआ. Third sentence, they were in a meeting when the lights went out. The two sentences that are joined here are They were in a meeting. The action was going on. ये काम हो रहा था. The light went out. Action happened. ये काम तब हुआ जब मीटिंग हो रही थी, जब सब लोग मीटिंग में थे. So, what do we understand from the examples? The action that was going on is followed by when. When is followed by the action that happened. मतलब जब हमें दो sentences को connect करना है तो पहले वो sentence लिखेंगे जिसमें action हो रहा था. The action was going on. उसके बाद हम when लिखेंगे और उसके बाद वो sentence लिखेंगे जिसमें action हुआ. Can we do it the other way round? क्या हम इसका उल्टा कर सकते हैं कि जो action हुआ उसको पहले लिखें और जो action हो रहा था उसको बाद में लिखें? क्या हम इस तरह से ये दो sentences join कर सकते हैं? Yes, of course. बिल्कुल कर सकते हैं. कैसे? This is how to do that. When Ravi came to my house, I was reading a book. When Sneha saw a monkey, she was walking in the park. When the lights went out, they were in a meeting. What do we understand from these examples? We begin the sentence with when. After when comes the action that happened and is followed by a comma. After comma comes the action that was going on. मतलब हम sentence को शुरू करेंगे joining word when से. उसके बाद जो काम हुआ वो सेंटेंस यूज करेंगे. तो व्हेन के बाद आएगा द एक्शन दैट हैपेंड और उसके बाद एक कॉमा और कॉमा के बाद आएगा द एक्शन दैट वाज गोइंग ऑन, जो काम पहले से चल रहा था. टाइम टू टेस्ट योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग. आपकी टेक्स्ट बुक में पेज नंबर 124 पे दिस इज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. मैच द फॉलोइंग एंड राइट कंप्लीट सेंटेंसेस इन द लाइंस बिलो. यू हैव टू कॉलम्स हियर, In one column, the sentences show what was happening, what action was going on. And in the second column, the sentences show what happened. Okay, so you have to connect these two sentences using the word when. You can connect it keeping when in between the two sentences or keeping when in the beginning of the sentences. आप when को दो sentences के बीच में भी रख करके sentences को connect कर सकते हैं और when को sentence के beginning में यानी शुरुआत में रख करके भी दो sentences को connect कर सकते हैं. Now let's sum it up. We learned that joining words or conjunctions connect two sentences to make one sentence. But, and, because, so, when, etc. are examples of joining words. When is used to tell the time of the action in a sentence. I hope you enjoyed watching this video and learned about the use of the conjunction when. Thank you and bye-bye.